Breaking news. Hours before the Johns Creek homecoming football game, three students were caught in a tragic car accident.
Tommy, put your seatbelt on.
Yo, Tommy, look at these pics. Aren't they fly?
Two are critically injured in the hospital, and one passed away at the site of the crash. Police are now encouraging everyone to buckle up.